She is the embodiment of beauty and fear to look upon. She is proud of her continent and equally loves everyone. Her worth is priceless, her wisdom matchless. Her people love her, far and near they adore her. Royalty describes her, purity defines her, holiness refines her, unity enlightens her, and Africa is proud of her. Knowledge and understanding are her clothing. On her feet are the shoes of peace. And the crown of her head is the prince, her African prince.